I'm staying at the Royal Park Resort in Ixtapa, Mexico, and this is the lunchtime buffet. And this is mixed vegetables. And over here we have all crackers and bread. And some tortilla chips. Over here. And over here.
This is empty already, but are you waiting for dinner?
Oh, no. Okay.
The other one is on.
And there's more food here, but it's not out yet. Okay, over here we have a beef stew with vegetables.
Tortillas.
And this is the, well, there's tortillas still covered up. And this is arroz al cilantro, coriander rice. And here we have some refried beans. And there's a lovely view to dine here of the sea. And there are the drinks over here. And then this is a salad bar. So there is some more vegetables and a beet salad with orange. And this is a Greek salad. And this is another salad, which is Tampico salad. And then here we have a pesto salad. And this one is another mixed salad. Some more bread. And then we have Caesar salad. And then all the dressings here. And here we have Parmesan cheese. Ketchup and salsa and green salsa with avocado without chili, and we have striped cojija cheese, guacamole, and we have a salsa roja, and this is natural cream. And then over here we have a beet salad, peas, and we have pepino, cucumber, tomatoes, and jicama. Then over here we have ceviche Acapulco and ceviche macho, limes, and we have Tiritas Estilo Barra Vieja, Sonoran ceviche. And I'm in the desserts, gelatin, fresh fruit, cake, and a mousse cake. Fruit band and a mocha cake. Seasons fruit and apple cake, and that's the buffet for the Park Royal, and you can dine with a really nice view. I don't think my camera is working that well. And then there's also on the grill, you can have grilled pork, chicken, and beef. Hola. Bien, usted? And some chilies, and some more salsa verde, and more chilies, more salsa. Espérame. And there's also a lot of soup here. Croutons,